Visuals on your screen are from Bharuch in Gujarat, where a woman was flung into the air after a bull attacked her. The woman had received serious head injuries. You can see those pictures there, and you can perhaps understand what exactly happened. There you see the woman being attacked from the back. She gets flung into the air several meters perhaps, and then of course lands with grievous injuries, head injuries, we are told. Now let's go across to Kajal Iyer, who joins us with more on this. Kajal, you know, these are very dramatic pictures. A bull, you know, in this manner normally does not attack a person, but something rather unfortunate happening there. What is the status of the injured woman?
What we are being told is that she is undergoing treatment. She has severe head injuries, and the doctors are figuring out a way for a future course of treatment. That is all we have been told as of now. But yes, there is also investigation underway whether this was a stray bull or this was a bull that is owned by someone that is next to the tree.
Right, very initial information. In fact, all we have at the moment is what we see in those pictures. It is difficult to conjecture, Kajal, perhaps, as to what could have been the reason the bull, you know, went into this kind of an action where he injured, grievously injured a woman. Anything else that we have in terms of information in this case?
Well, the details are very sketchy. This happened in a marketplace in Bharuch near the this is one of the central marketplaces near the Narmada Canal. And as you can see towards the end of the visuals, it was the locals who immediately came to the help of the lady, and they took her to hospital. And the CCTVs of the shops are across the road that captured this entire incident. And
yes,
right now she is undergoing treatment for severe head injuries.
Right, it looks like a busy street there where this incident took place. And of course, Kajal, thanks for joining us with all the latest.